So happening tomorrow, Amphi School District teachers and staff will have an Amphi Stand Out in support for the Red for Ed movement. They will gather along a 17-mile stretch from the district's most northern school to their most southern school from 4 in the afternoon until 7 p.m. The district superintendent and some of the governing board will also be a part of this event.